Hey guys, how's it going? This is Kyle with Grooves Reviews, and we're back with Bloodborne. Last time, I had my buddy Psycho in here with us. He was helping me out. Now, I've been running around just trying to level up a bunch of stuff. So, I've gained quite a few levels. I got a new sword. It's been upgraded a few times. So, I've sort of started figuring out what I'm supposed to do. But then again, whoop. Come on. Bloodstone shard. Guess I have many of them. Wonder if it gives me. Wonder what that means. When you have too many items and it shows up with. Come here, Piggly Wiggly. Come on. Can you hear me? Psycho. Guess we'll run around here, kill these guys. The big guy and two dogs. What's up? I'm 45. Ow. You don't remember where we left off? Well, I'm like. I'm gonna go back to where I kind of stopped earlier. Because I beat a couple extra things. I have to be outside to do that. Yeah, she was a pain in the ass. But she would like stop and start praying and start healing. So I used the fire paper and I caught her on fire a few times. What, Kato? Oh. What, down here? What? Are you talking about? Oh. Yeah, I wander down that way too. Look at that, 800 little blood echoes. Yeah. I saw a video, and this guy was talking about it. And he's like, you shoot him just as they're about to like move or like swing. Oh. Like, and then it does that, and then you can basically one shot him if you're strong enough. All these people. The big guy's not moved now? Since I killed that. That doesn't sound. I know that the, No. I don't think so. Why is there stuff down there? Just don't want to wake up. Oh. Hey. Fucking shoot me. Hey. Oh, somebody down there. Yeah. Hey. Stop it. It's Alfred.
Oh.
Hello, Alfred.
Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the Church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Cainhurst Castle.
I don't care.
I bid you farewell, Eden.
Shut up. These people talk a lot. Why can't I use that yet? What? Oh, he's crying.
The password.
Already, what? So did a ghost just open up the door? That's kind of cool, kind of creepy. Creepy cool? I'll go with that. Why can't I use this thing? Unlock the lantern just down here. This place looks familiar. All right, you whore. Oh, a pebble. Wow. Oh, but now I'm all full up. I don't need any more pebbles. Hey, alright, fat boy. I've been practicing, because I was tired of dying. Maybe. Forbidden Woods? No, I have no idea where it's at. Might have wasted an insight, but I've got like 20 Mad Men's knowledge. Oh, there it is. Oh, look at that. Boom. Ooh. Go back to where I spawned in, where I was heading the first time. Next to the chapel. Yeah. Nope. That is a really long walk. I wasn't thinking about that. Level 47.
Farewell, good hunter.
All right, let's go to Hemwick Charnel Lane. Because I've ran through that little section that you were talking about, and it was just like a bunch of dogs and then people with guns. The Witch's Abode? I don't have that yet. I think I have to ring my bell again, don't I? Bing. There we go. What's up? Drawn by the bell's timbre, a bell-ringing woman has appeared somewhere. What? What does that mean? You got a bow? A sinister bell rings. So somebody's going to come in here and attack me, isn't they? Aren't they? Pretty fast. Mm-hmm. The guy up there. Yeah, I've already... I died on the rooftops because an ogre came out. Yeah. Picks you up. Yeah. Pretty sure. Actually, it does take you down below. Hop on!
Round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain.
I think that's where I died. Magic hand came out of nowhere and crushed me. So I went up to the door and it was like, open door, closed. And I was like, oh, okay. I just got lifted into the air. I was like, you son of a bitch. That bell, it's really loud. Where are you going? Can't go through that gate. Giant guy. He was like backing up and going forward and just. Oh. Up here. The old guy in the wheelchair and whatever item was over there. does that actually do? Was she calling somebody else into the world? Oh. Oh, okay. That makes sense. See that? And I died, like, right over here. Yep. Guess that's one way to do it. Are there a bunch of dogs running around? Yeah, it's little. I'm gonna try not to. I'm just gonna run around and gather all the stuff that I saw over here. Shortcut. That's a nice lake. Dying per se. Only got hit twice. There's some in here. Where'd he go? He was just here. There he is. Hey. Come here, fat boy. Oh, damn it. Welcome to the boss room, is that what you just said? What kind of boss is this? Oh, what the hell? What are you doing? did. She just blew me up. Yeah. Rune workshop tool. Oh.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me.
More.
Farewell, good hunter.
Just wait. There we go.
Welcome. What is it? Very well, let me.
The Forbidden Woods. Yeah. No. I downloaded it on the PS5. Well, I figured that since it showed the PS5 symbol next to your name. Bird. Are you like, is it still searching? Which is goofy since you were just in my game. A bell-ringing woman has appeared somewhere. Ooh, another one. Now I need, like, bloodstone chunks to, upgrade. Yeah, it gave me a twin shard. So there's another item up there. No, there's nothing up here. What's this thing down here, though? Okay. Alright, you go first. Oh, there it is. Ooh. White clothes. body snatcher? Oh. Okay. Outside. Yep, there he is. So it's not open from this side. Killing everybody before I can even get over there. I don't even know where you're at right now. Oh. Andrew. Everything's dead. All right. Over here. Seems a little unfair. Did you really? Is there a ladder I can climb to get back up there, or... I don't know how to get back to the beginning. This way? What? Wait. Yeah, right there. I saw it. I was like, right up there, wasn't it? What do you? I'm trying to figure out how to get back up there. This way. Okay, there we go. Yeah. My phone's kind of loud. It's funny because I couldn't hear my ringtone at work, so I turned it on vibrate. But I do so much shit at work that I can't feel it vibrate either. So my phone just sits in my pocket and I pull it out every once in a while. I'm like, oh, there, I got something. Either one of those guys are you. Hey, what's up? Long time no see. I feel like my health bar is about twice as long as it used to be. Say a quarter of what it used to be? Why, do you not have that big of a health bar when you spawn into somebody's game? Oh! Son of a bitch. 2 seconds. I fell down the giant open hole.
This town's finished.
Yeah! You see that? Oh, really? Holy shit! There it was. That would probably hurt. I don't know, I feel like these guns are a lot more powerful. Yeah. Where'd you, did you? Oh, there you are. Just run away like that. Ooh. I can hear that really fucking loud now. Yeah. I saw the snakes come out of his head. Yeah. As he died. like spider webs. I got a cannon. Oh, really? Seems like a waste of bullets. That's better than yesterday.
Face,
I don't even see this guy.
And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors. Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League? Yes.
Yeah, all right.
As a hunter well should. Commit this to heart. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League.
Yeah, I just got impurity.
The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content. Hunt in cooperation with your...
You want to show me what? Ooh. Bring the goddamn... Oh. Oh. All right, I will try to remember this elevator. No promises. I like killing everything. Is there? Ooh. Damn. motherfucker poisoned me. Oh. I didn't hit it, but bitch. A little bit. I've got one to your 35. Oh, there you are. Ooh, there's another item over here. Oh, one. Oh, no, boy. I don't even know where you're at. Oh, there you are. What, that big one? This sounds like horse shit. Look at that! That's right. I did the last hit on that thing. You only had him down to 5% health. What's that sound? Aliens? Oh. Fuck. What the hell are those? Glad I get to follow you as you kill everything. Where's this? An item. I didn't see an item. Oh. Well, it's not there anymore. Yay. fucking hitting me? There's an item over here. We get on top of this rock. Murky, bloody gemstone. All right. You talking to me? I'm right behind you. I don't know what's going on. I don't know where we're at. Yeah. What's that sound? Oh. Holy shit, I just fucking died. Should be a lot faster. I definitely need to get those souls back. I was like 55,000 souls. Blood echoes. Yeah, it was a lot. What, you're like 100,000 or whatever? Jesus. What level are you? Oh, I'm only 80 levels away from you. All right. I mean, we don't have to kill everything again. We just run and grab my souls. I do like killing everything. But I'm not killing anything. You're killing everything. I'm just kind of following you around, being like, hey! Give me a camera. I'm gonna be a photojournalist.
Oh.
Unless one of these balls of worms fucking dropped it. Oh, damn. Ow! That guy is a jackass. I hear a pig. Okay, I remember. Ow! I remember seeing these from up top. Yep. No, not fire paper. They were like hiding in a cave. Oh, what the fuck was that? Yeah. Okay. Alrighty. I can hear those worms fucking just rolling around. All right. Yeah, I grabbed that. It was like a bloodstone or something. There you go. I think I remember seeing you fight these guys once. Oh, look, a pig.
Oh. Okay. All right. Princess Mage is the one in the middle.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, it is. I don't think I can upgrade my sword yet. One. Nope. Puts all of them up to 100. Oh yeah, I'll take that.
What is it? Very well, let me. Farewell, good hunter. May you find.
Oh, shut. What, bloodstone chunks? Oh, you can buy this? Damn.
How many do you need?
Welcome. What is... Very well, let me...
Level 58. Hell yeah.
Farewell, good hunter.
Alright, Forbidden Grave. Damn hell is that? Come here, bug man. Should. Up, oh, there you are. Maria says hi.
Hello.
It's got a little lag in it, doesn't it? Yeah. Where'd you run off to? Did you go? Damn! I was just collecting shit. Yeah. What the hell? What the fuck? Hey. Are you fucking serious? That stupid little fuck. I was sitting there and I was like, oh, one more hit. And then he like raised his hands up and I was like, now's it. And then it just all went to shit. I guess I could since I'm sitting here. Oh, 29 of them. Say you have more than me? Oh. Yeah. Oh, the giant wheel. Well, there are my souls. Echoes. That thing right there, that's what killed me the last time. Ow. Damien of Menses. I can't summon him. I got a uniform and some trousers. Up the ladder. Oh, and I grabbed the key. The Linarium key. I grabbed it. There we go. Yeah, I guess I had to get the key first. Guy looks like the jackal. What? Yeah. That looks so weird. Just that's kind of random, but all right. Fucking antlers. Ha 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 ha. I got an eye. I think I remember this. Yeah, he like has like the little spider minions or whatever coming out with him. Now it did that, and now... What? This is where I died the one time. Oh! What the fuck? Thank you. All right. Yargul Unseen Village. Yeah.
Welcome. What is... Very well. Let me...
Alright. Did they really? Holy shit. I think this will probably be my last area of the night. How far away is the boss? Or how far away is the next lantern? You know. Yeah, we can go kill the boss. All right. All right. All right. Oh, I got picked up. Yeah, he killed me. Yeah, he wasn't having any of that. Oh, there you are. see that guy float through the wall? Where the fuck are my souls? I think they're all the way up there. Back down I come. Yep, I got him. Fuck you, I'm out. Serious? Motherfucker just jumped on me. Piece of shit. Tiny and Tenetris. Yeah. Kind of funny that they have stuff like that in here. Yeah. Where? Okay. Oh, what the fuck? There's goddamn 30 people in there. I was running, and then, like, you passed the guy first, so when he turned around, he saw me and just hit me, and then there were 9 people on me. I was like, well, there we go. Yeah, I gotta work tomorrow. Yep. Mine's 26, 21, 25, 16, 11, 11. Oh. Is that how your weapon does, 6,000 damage? Makes sense. Yeah. Yeah, it was the same thing as Demon's Souls.
look up for where? Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, run first, that way I can see, like, where... Hey, my souls. Okay. Yeah, you run first. They snuck up the stairs. Alright. They fucking... I didn't think that they would come up the stairs and be like, oh, there's some son of a bitch up here. Oh, you're, I'm just running. Guys! I can't see shit! Fuck you guys anyways. Yeah. To hell with these guys. I don't even know why I come up here. I'm gonna kill that bitch before I can get up here anyways. Go.
damn. That was... That was one hit. That was a one-hit kill. Just blew me up. I floated in the air. No. No, I didn't. Yeah. Okay. Oh, really? My fucking god. And I just died. Yeah. Little jerks. Oh, man. Because I died because those little fucks wanted to kill me, I lost all my souls. Like 45,000. Eh, oh well. I'll get him back. God fucking shit. I did not have that at all. Maybe I made it about halfway down the stairs before I got blown up. We can, you know, we start this in about 3 minutes. No, because I'm dying either way. Alright, here we go. If you need them. Well, I guess we're about to find out. My souls. I got 4,000 of them. Yep. Oh, shit. Holy shit. I see your health bar. I don't even know how that's possible. Alright, we made it this far. Oh, bloodstone chunks. Can you get that or not? What the fuck? Well, at least I think it's that stupid bitch with the bell. I think she fucking killed me. I have no idea. Killed by a bitch with a bell.
My weapon's a 75.
Is it really? Oh shit, yeah it is. I already lit that lantern. Oh, okay. Down. Holy shit. And I just died. I was only doing like 20 damage. That's a good point. Holy might sword?
What is very well, let me. Farewell, good hunter.
Yeah. people on the stairs. Yeah. If not, we'll just run outside and suck. Big ones? Even a big one? Okay, good. Fuck these guys. Now I should be able to activate this. Nope. Hey, and I got my souls. This is a lot different. To this boss. No. Dog thing is that. Towards the boss. Maybe. What the fuck was that? Oh. almost 6,000. Well, there was one here. The first time that, charge that by a plant. Going. Yeah, it spawned right down there as we left. Alright. Looks like a long way down. Yeah, I landed on... I'm coming back. What? That was a strong fucking wolf. Holy shit, it shot me. Am I going the right way? Okay. Oh, there's a summit. Defector. This is a long run. Slow as fuck. Come on. All right, I am in the Great Chapel, or whatever it's called. What, up top or in the bottom? There you go. The other way up where? Oh, killed somebody. Guy respawn with the gun up top. On the other side too. Yeah. Said there's only three. All right, I got mine. I died. Yeah. He's next to him, hitting him. And then he started raining shit down on us. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Good. Those hunters annoy me. Ooh, I need to get my souls back. I had like 90,000. Well, I think they might be. Oh, you don't want to run by?
I think one fell off and didn't die. Stairs. Yep. Holy, are you fucking kidding me? Alright, I'm gonna try to summon that one guy before I summon you. Yep. Seriously? The guy with the pitchfork that I ran past last time just chased me. All the way down. See if I can, like, drag them away one at a time. Holy shit. No! Fuck! Fuck! I just lost, like, 80, 90,000 souls. Sons of bitches. All because that one thing that shoots. Where are you at? Okay. Nope, there you are.
I'm in. Well, I'm hiding inside. Back, level up 2 instead of, 6.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me start. Welcome. What is... Very well. Farewell, good hunter.
So 180 plus 184. I can take that. Jesus that's good. Oh. Visceral attacks. Okay. I did HP, stamina, and then more blood echoes. Last one's impurity. Boost max HP during co-op 2%. I got 1,018 health.
Yeah, those sound really good. I'll find him eventually. Hopefully. But on that part, I'm going to hop off here. So I will talk to you soon. Alrighty, sounds good. You too.